15 News at 6.
More than $200,000 worth of property, more than a dozen suspects. Now at 6, investigators bust several burglary rings. The investigation covers more than 100 burglaries.
But detectives say they still could see more reports as people return to their summer homes. Only on NBC 15, Dana Bruick has more from Juneau County.
The take is substantial. More than $200,000 worth of property, either stolen or damaged. Everything from golf clubs to fishing poles, a microwave, tools, guns, and TVs. Sheriff Brent Olson says almost anything of value was up for grabs.
Basically, they were opportunists. Any place they felt they could get in and get out, they burglarized.
Juneau County Sheriff's investigators say the activity started in January of last year. Then deputies began literally connecting the dots of more than 125 burglaries of homes and businesses.
Juneau County deputies were taking reports constantly.
But the sheriff says the scope of this investigation is unusual, with suspects from 5 separate rings facing more than 200 criminal charges. Already 9 people have been arrested.
We know that a lot of the property was moved out of state. It was a large-scale operation, 2 separate crews that made probably a lot of money off of the victims.
Detective Randy Jorgensen says some of the stolen goods were recovered after investigators put an abandoned property in northern Juneau County under surveillance.
They took it upon themselves to store thousands of dollars of property and stolen property in that abandoned building.
It's really frustrating, and it's some of these properties were summer homes, so they do not get reported immediately.
And detectives still could see more reports as people return for the season. They also expect several more suspects to face charges. In Juneau County, Dana Bruick, NBC 15 News.
Some of the more than 200 charges include burglary, armed burglary, criminal damage to property, theft, and drug charges. Investigators believe some of the suspects also were responsible for commercial break-ins in nearby Adams County.
A man is arrested for